election under the directorship of KK Butterfly, Karen Proverbs. Put your hands together loud to say Philip Primary School and Karen Butterfly.
Good morning, everyone. These children are all excited to come and perform for you guys. We're going to start off with the national anthem. The next performance will be the school song. It's called We Want to Be Right. It's called St. Philip on the Move. This one is a really nice one. Get ready. And it's an original written by Mr. Kwame Edwards, the music teacher at the St. Philip Primary School.
Woo!
on the move. You enjoy that?
Yay!
Yes, I think they did a great job. Come on, give them a hand again. The next song they're doing is Emerton. This is a popular one here in Barbados, written by the mighty Gabby.
Thank you.
great, right? Yes. Okay, the next one you're doing is beautiful Barbados. Kids, you agree Barbados is beautiful?
Yes.
So you want to do it beautifully? For a treat. These guys are going to do a tribute to our late Joseph Nels. I don't know if you saw it, but they were on YouTube and on Facebook. And how many likes did they get so far?
Nearly 4,000.
4,000. How many views?
Maybe that's almost
40,000. Yes, 40,000 views, guys. So you can go and check it out on Barbados Today.
Yes.
So they're going to do that set for you now. So just stand up and enjoy.
Walking up the king's highway.
strength. I know where I'm going, I know. So my bells are ringing. Okay, guys. We're gonna do a folk set for you, a medley of folk songs. Then the kids are gonna take a break for a few minutes, and then they're gonna come back and do a set again, okay?
On behalf of the principal and staff and students and parents and the wishes of the St. Philip Primary School, we want to wish you happy 49th anniversary of independence. Let's say happy independence, Barbados.
Happy independence, Barbados.
Thanks, Auntie Karen. Everybody say thank you, Auntie Karen.
Thank you, Auntie Karen.
Karen's substitute is for our director. We really appreciate that she came and she practiced the children. So, Independence songs, we hope to see you if we live for Christmas, if we get invite back.